today or something. Yeah, very sad.
Well, and the NFL, of course, continuing with their training camps and preseason action, and the Dallas Cowboys are the future team. And stuff. If you wanted to, probably less desirable for TikTok, although people do stream live on TikTok, but I think for a live YouTube channel it would be great.
Yep. Well, and I'm thinking about doing a live Twitch.
There you go. It's also great for Twitch. And I've used Twitch Studio and OBS Studio for Twitch. They're very easy to use, but I'm sighted. So that I don't know what their accessibility, how easily. I always cautious to tell people I can talk about accessibility. I'm very sensitive to the issues, but because I'm not sightless, I can't give you really a good take on it. You need to talk to somebody else. I could put on a blindfold, but that's not going to give you the same experience. So I think.